Hello everybody, this is your Priyanka ma'am. Today I am here to explain you life skill activities. It is basically divided into four components, namely the physical development, language growth development, the social and emotional development, as well as the intellectual development of a child. So, based on this, I have conducted the activity in our school, which I am going to share with you now. Let's start with this activity. Today, our topic is tweezers activity. The item required for this particular activity are green and red pom-poms, a empty bowl, one red bowl, one green bowl, and a tweezer. So students, let's see how to present an activity. Let's start. First, I'm mixing these pom-poms in this bowl like this. Okay students, now with the help of this tweezer, we shut out these things and dropping into the matching bowl. Now follow me. Tell me students, what color is this? Yes, this is red pom-pom. So I am dropping it into this red bowl. Now I am taking green pom-pom. This is green color. Yes. So, I am dropping it into the green bowl. This is red color. So, I am dropping it into the red bowl. Yes. Now, this is green pom-pom. So, students, tell me. Yes, very good. I am dropping it into the green bowl. This is red. Yes, and this is green. Again taking the red pom-pom and dropping into the red bowl. Taking green pom-pom, so dropping into the green bowl. Very good. This is red. Yes, and last one is green. Very good student. So now count how many red pom-poms are in this bowl. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And here how many green pom-poms are there students? Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. Now, total 10 pom-poms we get, right? Yes. So students, through this activity, we are going to improve our eye and hand coordination as well as the stability with our elbow and the shoulder. So students, I hope you will try to do this activity at your home. Thank you and have a nice day.